jumping out of airplanes, flying like birds. What do we have here? Grant and Jason.
Welcome to a Manaki village.
From California? Huh? Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up or you die. But the definition of insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. We'll give you that ink. Ask you a question, we'll give you that ink. Teacher give you that ink? My sister give you that ink? You think that makes you like me? I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull. I don't like the way you are looking. You think I'm bullshitting you? You think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! My fucking loved ones! They come and blindside you every fucking time! Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! I'm the one with the fucking dick! Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye! Fucking gas! I said get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Boris! Run! Come on! Pull the trigger! It's gonna shoot me!
It's gonna shoot me!
Shoot me! Boss, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? like, you know, like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. Everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks doing the exact same fucking thing over and over and over and over and over again, thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different.
What is it, Jason?
Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? But is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? The thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here, you hit the ground. I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister, and the first time I ever killed was for my sister. It was not enough for her. No, please. The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Are you enjoying my sister's company? Huh? She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
We're so fucked, Jason. Pull the trigger! Pull the trigger! Come on! End it!
I am the balancing point. You are me.
And I am you.
Let me into your heart! Accept me as your savior! Nail me to the fucking cross! And let me be reborn!
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together when we meet for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages.
I just hope that you two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye.